Guys, I'm finally finished, and I just wanted to add a last video to top it off, just to show you guys what it is. So again, it's as the title obviously says, a lawnmower storage. Yeah, so basically holds the lawnmower. I'm not gonna leave it like this. I'm obviously gonna add like tarp, maybe over like on top of this, the lawnmower itself, or more than likely what is it called, staple it here like to the corners, and then not really here, but more likely towards the engine bay of the actual lawnmower itself, because obviously that's the part that doesn't need to, that needs to stay away from water. And so I just, you know, it was a small hole right there. I really didn't feel like cutting my bringing my table saw and cutting a small piece, so I just used that, and I cleaned up literally everything. And yeah, so there's a lot of mess here. I don't know if you guys saw in the video, for you ASMR like whatever freaks or whatever, that's for you guys. Like I included the cleaning portion for like satisfying or whatever. I don't know, but yeah, this is it. It's literally 100% out of pallet wood. Even the top, I was surprised that this was part of the pallet, and this really came in handy for the top, because I didn't have to like do what I did over here and nail each of them down and make sure they don't have holes so water doesn't seep through. But yeah, that's it, yeah. And so I have my shop back here, compressor. Put my, where did I put my nose in? I probably put it inside, but yeah. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. I really appreciate it. And like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Dislike, I don't care. Dislike if you don't like the video. Your choice. But yeah, let me know in the comments what you guys think about it, alright? And any suggestions for any new projects. Yeah, see you guys later. Peace.